possession, 60 minutes, make a statement. Let's go.
And it's going to be in for a touchdown as Burton handed the ball off to Mike Gillisley. And he makes a man miss. Great play with Jordan Reed. He turns up field, still on his feet inside the 35-yard line.
Bunch of unselfish guys that were willing to watch the film after the first ball game, self-evaluate, starting with me, and say, I got to get better. That's not the standard at Florida. All right? So when you're willing to do that, when you're willing to be coachable, when you're willing to improve, you'll continue to win. Does everybody understand?